and the rough. And Tango Tees from the outside, Dollar Cotton, who did not get off particularly well from the rail, and Fantasy Runner between those two. Dollar Cotton and Francisco Torres out to be the pacemakers. They move into that first turn and stride away to lead by a half a length over Fantasy Runner in second. Tango Tees is third. Silver Production down at the inside, saving ground while fourth. Lady Go Easy is three wide around the first turn, tugging up fifth and on the extreme outside, two lengths back to Zapardo's Frost a Trailer. So Dollar Cotton is the leader under a snug hold through a first quarter in 24 and 2/5 seconds. Dollar Cotton down the backstretch, Fantasy Runner just 3/4 of a length behind in second, 5/8 out. Silver Production is tugging up on the inside. Lady Go Easy is tugging up outside. And Tango Tees is smack dab between those two, racing fifth and only about a length and a half off the leader. Zapardo's Frost still trails the half mile, a rather composed 50 3/5 seconds. So Dollar Cotton continues to cruise on a rather easy tempo. Fantasy Runner right there second. Here's Lady Go Easy now coming up three wide on the outside third. Tango Tees comes on to grab fourth. Zapardo's Frost is moving outside. Silver Production is inside as they come to the top of the stretch. Dollar Cotton trying to go wire to wire. Fantasy Runners alongside. And here's Lady Go Easy with a three-wide sweep to the front. Lady Go Easy has taken charge, and taken charge indeed, opening up on the field. Fantasy Runners back in second. Dollar Cotton and Silver Production, they're coming down to the finish. And Lady Go Easy, an easy winner indeed. They win by 4 over Fantasy Runner. Silver Production is tight for third, maybe Zapardo's Frost.